how to do shift and end of day report. So we will tackle about how to shift report and how to do end of day report. So first we need to click the cashier ordering system. So we just log in our credentials. And then at the button above for the manager, click the manager. And then you can see here the shift and end of day. So just click the shift for the shift report. So there's the report for the sales for the shift, the cost of the cashier. So there is a dining type, the bill summary, as well as the gross sales, the service charge, the gratuity, and the discount. So the total will be listed. And the payment method is already there for the cash and the coupon. And then the cash in till, as well as the reopen and then refund amounts. So just click OK to print it. And then for the end of day or the closing report, just click the end of day button, and then there's a message to say, are you sure you want to perform end of day? Just click OK. And the end of the day has completed successfully.